Hey friends, let me just share a little bit of information about my recent experience with a tenor banjo in tenor ukulele tuning. And my friend Emily is a very fine five string and ook player, but she's not a tenor banjo player. And she said, hey, I want to play this little tenor. It's a nice little instrument, but I want to play it in a tuning I know, I'm familiar with. So we put it in ook tuning, ukulele tuning, tenor, A-E-C-G. I just want to share, well, first of all, let me show you this little banjo. It's a nice little banjo. It's a little Orpheum number one. Short scale length, about 20 inches, 21 inches, something like that. I didn't measure it exactly. That's a little resonator on the back. So the tuning is A-E-C-G. And I went down to Hoover Music here in Springfield, Missouri, and got singles, D'Addario singles. I'm glad they carry them. For the A, a 9. The E is a 12. The C is a 15. And the G is a 10. So 9, 12, 15, 10. So basically just strung it up, used a 12th fret and just made a harmonic at the 12th fret to figure out where to put the bridge. And you know, it makes a nice, it actually turned out really kind of nice. The key is it has to be played with some finesse. You just bang on the thing and it sounds really terrible. My friend Emily is going to do fine. So for I'm sure with a drop thumb or a claw hammer style will sound great. The plectrum sounds okay as long as you're playing it lightly, you know, in the middle, of, you know, not too very close to the bridge. And I'm sure with a felt ukulele pick, it would sound fantastic. I don't have one around. But anyway, I just wanted to share those scale length and the string gauges, 9, 12, 15, 10. It seemed to work really well in this little Orpheum number one, and it made for a nice little instrument. It needs to be played with a little finesse, but that's all right. Anyway, just wanted to share.